I know I look rough. I was up really, really, really late, and I've been up since 5 o'clock this morning. I'm preparing a few things for Sophie's Christmas party today at school. So, literally for 2 days straight, and I mean nonstop, I've been busy. I made these little goodie bags. I can't show them because I've already turned those into the school, but I made these chocolate covered pretzel rods. So I made red and green, and then I have like peppermint sugar cookie. I have ones with sprinkles, and then I have little mini pretzels. And now I'm making these little Grinch Santa hats, and you just use a marshmallow, a strawberry, a banana, and a green grape on a toothpick. So I'm on my third bag. Here, I got my little supplies, my little cutting area, and the grapes. So I just figured I would show that to you, and yeah. All right, so Sophie is making she has gingerbread Play-Doh that's homemade by her teacher, right, Sophie? And you're making what?
Gingerbread cookies.
Gingerbread cookies shaped like angels. They're not real cookies. Hey, what happened to that guy? He's really big. She's
That's
just using the little
the
cookie cutter here to play with her Play-Doh and pretend like they're gingerbread cookies. They're so cute. And like her teacher put it in this little gingerbread bag. So cute. We're gonna make this weekend. Y'all, I have Christmas stuff
I
literally
got
everywhere.
it.
This stuff still has to be wrapped.
Look how
I
many
got stuff
gummies
on my
on here.
furniture. What, Sophie?
Mom, I got gummies. How about we could put my pink Play-Doh on this gingerbread house, and then it'll be like a gummy gingerbread house.
Oh, I don't have my tree on right now because I'm too lazy to dig my way back there.
Because what we
But like
do
the
is.
presents are migrating to the furniture because the tree is so full.
Fall and food.
They're even on that piece of furniture over there, and I haven't even finished wrapping. Okay, not only that, I haven't finished wrapping, and Santa hasn't come, so there will be lots of stuff,
What is
needless
this?
to say.
What is
So
this?
anyway, we'll talk to you guys later. Oh, and by the way, her party was a success. Hey guys, we
Is
are.
it recording?
Yes, we're on our way to the beach tonight. We're actually taking the kids to this Winterfest, and they have like ice skating. Hi, Sophie. They have like ice skating and Santa and all this kind of stuff. So
I know what I'm doing. Chill
I think
out.
we're gonna go eat first. But ooh, that is a
I'm
long
good on.
van. But we're gonna take y'all along with us, so it'll be fun.
You want to say something? Okay. Right.
Hey guys, so we decided to come to Chick-fil-A to eat. Jarek got chicken strips. Gary got chicken strips. Sophie got nuggets. What's the matter? I got nuggets and Daddy got chicken sandwich, right?
Yep.
Crispy.
I guess.
Don't
Number
spill
one.
it. So we're gonna eat really quick and then we'll head over to see Santa. Right, Sophie? We're going to Santa's house? Yay! So we just finished eating. Now we're gonna go on and head to Santa's house. It's actually called Winterfest. That's what it's called, Winterfest. It's at Jack's Beach, Jacksonville Beach, at the Adventure Landing. It's like a arcade, go-kart, mini golf, water park. It's a water park during the summer, and then in the winter time they turn it into like this winter wonderland. It's really cool. You'll see when we get there. We're on our way now, so say bye, Sophie. I better turn this radio off before YouTube flags me and
Lord,
cuts all my audio.
ooh, that wind cutting out though.
It ain't that
Lord,
cold.
it's getting there. That wind blowing.
It's reading 58 on the
Yeah, that's
thermostat.
what it. Yeah, right now, cause we're sun right here.
So it's
That's what's big. Look at that
4:30.
little girl. Is that
When do you
right
think
here?
it'll be dark?
Shoot, an hour.
You think?
Yep. Exactly about an hour. It's just, I told you 5:30.
All right, so maybe Sophie, until it gets dark, we'll feed the alligators, okay? Okay, Soph? We're here. We're here at the Winterfest.
Yay,
we're here.
You know, the giant insurance companies. See the water park over there.
Ice skate, ice slide, snow, light snowfalls.
Yeah, they have big snow.
Resources. We have our own team of lawyers and all the resources we need.
Wasn't that cold last time like this?
Yeah, it was cold. Wear us down. We'll keep fighting for. So during the summer, it's a water park scene.
Against the giant. Wait a minute. Did we walk back here so well?
That's the toilet bowl right there. That's the half pipe over there.
So we're gonna find a place to park and go this way. Okay, let me park. Come on. It's gonna be cold.
And a thin little, like a little hoodie.
I know a lot of people that watch my videos live on different parts of the world, but here in Florida, it's supposed to be in the low 40s tonight, and that is cold for our weather. This is like the second cold that we've had since this year started, or this season. So, when the sun goes down, it's going to be freezing. Well, to us, it's freezing, but 40 degrees in Florida is pretty cold. So, we're dressed for the occasion.
Come here.
And this little one here.
You ain't holding my hand.
Hey, guys, get out of the road. Jared, Gary, get out of the road.
You better listen.
What? Let this lady go through real quick. Okay, go ahead. She was waiting on us.
Ooh, my hair's cold already.
My nose is cold. It's gonna be running in a minute. We're not used to this weather. It's a nice change though, because it has been brutally hot. Oh no, they have a thing over there. You can smoke up here. My hands are just cold. Come here, look, the alligators are over here. Come here. This way. Look. Where's the gators at?
Alligators are in here.
See those bubbles? Yeah. I don't know. I'll give you a dollar. Maybe the gators aren't out because they're cold. I don't see the gators right now. Maybe they're hiding, Sophie, because they're cold.
Mom, get them an item for the hero. Give me a dollar.
What? That ain't worth no dollar. Tell them maybe,
Okay, I will jump in.
Tell them you'll take a stat. What thing? What?
I got it.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay.
Where's the roller coaster?
Where's it's right there. It might be closed.
Jimmy Bill got it.
That's the roller coaster?
Yeah. That's all they got. All right, come on, let's walk over here. Oh, Sophie, not this way. Come here. The hot chocolate. Look at that tree. It's so fat. Come on, Sissy. This way, sis.
Excuse us.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're fine. Thank you.
Mom.
It's set up like a little
Mom.
Village.
Mom, huh? Where's Ashley going to be at?
Huh?
What's Ashley going to be
They're
at?
Not coming.
Why?
Wait a minute, hold on.
Sophia. Wrong way, baby. We went the wrong way.
I got a little thing.
Yeah, come on. Yeah.
Come on. This way.
Sophie, go say hi to Santa. Go say hi to him. Go say hi to him. You want Jarrett to walk you over there?
There you go.
All right, Jarrett, walk her over there really quick. You get your band. Gary, get your hat, son. Can I take a picture?
Oh, yes, ma'am.
Okay.
All the pictures you want to take, sweetheart, like this.
You better smile.
Smile.
We say, Santa! If we can't say Santa, we say chili.
Chili.
Wait,
there you go. Okay, now look, Sophie.
Right.
Didn't you say you wanted to ask Santa something? What'd you want to ask him?
You want to come get a picture later? I'll be in my room.
Yeah, we're going to go over there.
Got the Christmas tree and everything.
Alrighty. I don't know if you guys can see, it's snowing. It's snowing in Florida. Did it get in your eye, Gary? Look, it's more snow. Come on. It's snowing.
Sweet hug.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Look at him. He's trying to eat it. So far.
I could really see it against that black on your jacket. Mom, just see this way. Can't go that way. Jarrett, do they put your shoes in the back? I hope they do.
I don't want it to anyway.
Jarrett, don't, hey, Jarrett, listen. Look, Sissy, let's watch them skate.
It's gonna be a minute.
What?
Come on, we'll come back.
No.
What I told you.
What? Hold on, Sophie. Hold on. You want to see up?
High five. Good job. Sit down and throw it.
control down here, Loki.
Yeah. Oh, there's a basketball in there. Basketball ball.
Sitting down.
Ooh, I really hurt my arm. Now blow it out, Sophie. All right, I think yours is ready. Hold on. Oh. Hi, Sophie. Take pictures.
I did that.
Internet. Yay!
That's not bad. Internet on your mouth? All tips for your make video as well.
Oh my God, I hope she does not freak out. She's on there all by herself. Look. Hi, Kathy! Dig in there. Pick something. Hurry up. You want something out of there?
I don't think
okay.
Over there.
Can she get four instead of one?
Yeah, she gets four things out of here. You gonna do that?
Look, Sophie, they have a snowflake in this
get
one.
Two things out of there and one thing out of here.
Okay, you're done. That's it. Say thank you. Oh, you got too many. Put one back. Put one back.
One of these. Okay. There you go.
All right. Thanks.
Are you guys going to play games?
See?
Come here.
It's still cold.
It's an alligator. Come here.
More alligator. Chow.
That's a log, baby. Oh, no, it is an alligator.
Well.
Right there. You're right, Sophie.
I don't see it. Oh, yeah.
I thought it was a log.
It's an alligator. You're right. No, he's not dead. He's chilling.
Oh, they in there.
He, yeah, they are in there.
You say all in there. You're right.
Yeah.
They do.
I want to see them.
You're right, Sophie.
Yep.
Let's see if we can get a view of them. There's an alligator right.
Wait a minute. I'm going to turn my light on.
Right down there. I don't know if you guys can see.
How did they come up?
Right down there in the water.
Alligator!
Here you go. Come up like that.
There he is.
See if I can turn the light on.
Yeah, shine the light on him, babe.
It's probably he's gonna wake up.
Damn, this ain't going over.
Try it on this side.
Yeah.
No.
Nah.
I don't know if it'll show on the vlogger. Ow! Or not.
Sorry.
We just went to the car. Sophie switched from her coat to her vest. It was getting hard for her to move around. Come on, Sophie. Let's see if we can find another one. Come on. Usually there's a bunch of alligators out, but I don't know if it's because it's cold. There's one over there. Right over there. See it, Sissy? Look.
Oh, yeah,
I see
it. It's cold. They ain't moving.
I know. There's one right there. There's one right there, one right there, and one right there. See his head? Where's she at? You see him, Sophie? See him right there by the wood? And then there's one over there. Yeah.
How do I pass it?
Huh?
How I pass?
Well, they usually have food that you can feed them. They're like dog treats, but they probably ain't gonna come over here. Stop. Here, hold it, hold your bug. Show the camera your bug. Hold it in your hand. Show the camera. Sophie has a cockroach. Give him a kiss, Sophie. Ah! Let me get some coins for some. All right. Go ahead, Gary. It's stuck on the thing. Go that way and get it off the cord. Go this way and get it off the thing first. Do you know who's in charge of this?
Wait, no.
It's stuck on the, hold on, Gary. It's stuck on the thing. It's stuck. Just leave it like that for a minute. They'll give us the credit. It doesn't matter. He sent somebody to come and fix it, okay? Yeah. stuff, you gotta hit it hard. Gotta hit it hard, baby. There you go. Hit it hard. Hard, Sophie. Hard, hit it hard.
Played skee ball, and you know this. So this is it. Go in front of the tree. Go in front of the tree, baby. There you go. She's confused. Got it? Is that good? Okay. Okay, come sit here.
Alright, just give it a moment to
Okay. Come sit here. Wait, don't touch it yet. Don't. If you touch the film, it'll it won't develop properly. Sit right here. She's gonna get your pink one out.
We're ready now. Press it on there. Push it. Push it on there like a sticker.
All right, what y'all doing?
We're making a Christmas ornament that is a penguin. Okay, hold on.
Let me take the
I'm gonna let you. Uh-oh, he's missing a foot.
Right there. Is that it on the ground?
Where?
That ain't it, is it?
Oh, yeah. Go get his other foot, Sophie. Careful your head.
Where is she?
Right here.
Sophia, come on. Say place photo here.
Yeah.
Well, that's where I gotta cut it.
This way. Hold on, we gotta make it so it fits. Like this. Hold on. Okay, ready? Let's do the other one. And the tape. Okay, ready, Sissy? Alright, stick it up. Wait. Hold on.
Okay.
Not yet. We gotta put the picture first. The picture's still developing. Wait, don't. Let me wait.
I'm recording all that.
Okay? Wait.
Wait,
when it's done,
because
if you touch it
before it's
developed,
You better keep that on.
No, don't you move.
What the hell happened?
Daddy,
what? Tell the people what you're doing. Tell them what you're doing. Tell them what you're doing.
Tell the camera what you're doing.
Right here.
So you're making a Christmas ornament.
All right.
It says magnetic.
Let me go. I'm going to go talk to Santa before we go. She ain't been up again.
Okay, put your bubble.
Let me turn this off.
Which ornament do you
go? That's the finished product. It's like a little... I can punch a hole in it and then hang it on the tree and write the date or whatever. So yay. Okay, we're finally leaving. This is what the place looks like at night.
They gotta wet my pants, lock the front, the bike.
We need to come here during the summer when I'm here.
I hear Christmas carolers, do you? Babe, where's the Christmas carolers? Uh-oh, somebody's getting scolded.
Huh?
He's yelling at his son over there, talking about, you disrespected me.
There's people over there.
I hear Christmas carols.
It's across the street.
Oh, okay. Yay. Oh, look, they have all the lifeguard chairs decorated.
All the little bitties. Oh, look at that.
Summer theme.
Yeah. Surfboard. Look at the bubbles. See the bubbles? Oh, now you're cold. See, I told you it's cold out here.
Look at that. What is that?
Bubbles.
Okay.
College hunks hauling junk. We saw that on Shark Tank.
That was that dumb dude.
Shark Tank, yeah.
Ain't that something?
And they're from Jacksonville.
Oh, that Shark Tank?
Nope. My camera is broken, baby. I mean, it's not broken. My camera is dead. All I have is the video camera. Okay. Pretty. Ooh, look at the dragon, Sissy. Look. That's not a reindeer. Looks like a seahorse that's on... crack or something.
There's a basket right there in the front.
There's an anchor.
No.
I don't know what it is. It looks good from a distance.
There's a SpongeBob anchor.
Oh, I like the anchor. Yeah, I do. I see the ship.
That's about it.
What's that supposed to be? Oh, it's an angel. Oh, no, it's not. It's a stingray. Right there. It's a stingray, yeah. Then you got palm trees. Oh, baby, they have coffee. Oh, no, that's hot.
That's an elephant. Look.
Oh, yeah, it is.
That's an elephant. Hey.
We found hot chocolate. It's so cold. We found hot chocolate.
Not compared to the people that are watching me, probably.
Yeah, I know, like my friend in Scotland. Oh, you call, baby? You should have put your jacket on. You want to take a picture like that? Okay. Oh, that's Lynch's. We can send that to Javonna Boot. Turn around. Gary, she wants you to stand next to her. No, he can't pick you up. He has hot chocolate.
Come on. I can't. Y'all go back over this way, so I can hear you about it.
Can you get the sign? Turn it sideways so you can get the sign. There you go. Lynch's has the Santa sleigh, selfie spot. Right. Cool. She was saying that each... very cool. Oh, look at the stork.
I think those are called Skywalkers.
Yeah. Stormtroopers.
No, storm.
What's this thing right here, Gary? This thing right here.
Well, it's like a huge leaf.
What is this?
So got some birds.
Okay, Gary, you want to take a picture right here with Sissy?
Then
you guys can take a picture after,
okay?
I like it. Get over here right now.
Come on.
It's bright, yeah.
Oh, shit. I ate
the wrong damn thing. Oh. The seagull is flying. Like the stork. Yeah. Sunrise surf shot. Careful. It says selfie spot. Is that a scarecrow?
Surfer.
Put your arms out like you're surfing. There you go. Come on, go. It's a little house. Huh? Yeah, I saw that. For all the Star Wars fans, some kind of stormtrooper saying something.
They're not stormtroopers.
What is it called?
They're called, I don't know.
Yeah, right. That ain't no stormtrooper.
I don't know.
Stormtroopers.
Oh, the white guys. Duh. That's right.
I don't even like Star Wars, and I know that.
I don't know what they're called.
Luke Skywalker.
I don't know what they're called.
I know.
I like the original Star Wars, so I do want to see the new one. In the comments below, let me know if you've seen the new Star Wars and what are your thoughts. No spoilers.
Go, Sophie. Go, go, go. Get it. I get it. Don't stop. All right, I'm stopping it. Nah, because I'm about to record this up here. What? What? Boy, that's good.
All right, guys, we're gonna end the vlog here. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. It was a lot of fun. It's really cold,
it's
so give us a thumbs up if you liked it. Don't forget to subscribe. Y'all are the shit.
Subscribe.
And we'll see you in the next vlog.
Bye, y'all.
Bye.
She tired. Oh, look at that face.
She's
look at me. Look at that.